The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Oh, we are about to see a fight courtesy of the Empress of Tomorrow. The pageantry before the punishment. Well, many would say Asuka had one of the best women's matches in WrestleMania history against the Queen, Charlotte Flair.
I agree with that point, Saxton, but it still eats at Asuka that her undefeated streak ended that night.
Yeah, so guess what? Tonight she can take out her WrestleMania frustrations. In over 914 days without a loss in NXT and WWE.
The EST is here. This is going to be good.
Paul Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst,
the dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say. When it comes to WrestleMania, Bianca truly is the EST.
Her very first WrestleMania, she competed in the main event and won the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And had a heck of a follow-up the next year, defeating the man, Becky Lynch, for the Raw Women's title.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion,
champion, possibly taking one final look at her title. Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion of a superstar. So this match should be no different.
Oh, look at the start of this. Here we go, look at the cold. There's
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Buzzer set up in the corner.
Bloodhole stomping.
Winner often see Asuka in this position.
Looks like my strategy for success against the Empress was over her.
Good execution keeping Asuka grounded.
More devastating.
She returns the favor there. Here's the ball time. And the champion holds the two count.
Staying in this one.
Ducking out of trouble. Shaking power slam.
point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine them reaching the breaking point.
Dissected like this.
But it's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. And back out of the crane separation.
There's the kick.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
The action we just witnessed was really something else. This is one I won't forget for a long time.